Hello, I'm Lauren, product manager of Realtek Automotive Ethernet. Realtek 2.5G-BASE-T1 Automotive Ethernet PHY is our solution designed specifically for next generation automotive EE architecture. 2.5G is expected to be the standard for next generation zonal architecture backbones, as well as for ADAS sensor communication. For these critical applications, functional safety is a must-have feature on the next generation platforms. The RTL 9021 series was designed to meet ASIL-B safety standard. Beyond conventional applications, the audio over Ethernet function and the small package size will be additional attractive features in the RTL 9021. In addition to innovative ideas such as audio over Ethernet, the RTL 9021 has the energy efficient Ethernet function, which reduces power consumption by up to 50%. Another useful feature is pin compatibility between 100 and 1000 BASE-T1 and the PCIe interface. They allow for superior flexibility for card makers across common platform designs. Let's dive more into the creative features. Transferring all data over Ethernet, including audio, is the ideal case, though time synchronization can create difficulties. The RTL 9021A simplifies the architecture, making time synchronization much easier. The energy-efficient Ethernet feature can especially be applied to the unidirectional data transfer cases, such as sensors. The power can be reduced by 30 to 50%. Use of multiple applications requires a higher bandwidth than 1G. ADAS and the smart cockpit have been the major driving force pushing the backbone up to 2.5G due to higher quality video and audio being transferred over Ethernet. We predict that the auto market requirement for 2.5G will grow massively in coming years. With the advantage in package size, pin compatible flexibility, and value-added feature, the RTL 9021A is the best choice for 2.5G automotive Ethernet.